racers, this is the voice of the curator. Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And trust me, the collector, all the way at the top of the house, he is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half of Fortune Valley Street Leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that's good, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud, and kick the house in the teeth for us.
Still want to stop us, Navarro? Better step up your game. Might be a useful part around here. I should check it out. That's from a 65 Mustang. Nice.
Six warring leagues, exiled from the city by the house. But out here, we found our common cause. We are the Silver Six, and one day you will hear about us.
Tyler? Lil Tyler Morgan? It's really going down. Dios mio, I can't believe it.
What's the joke here, Gaio?
That you're gunning for the house. I heard, but I thought he's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
Dead serious. Lena's gonna pay for what she did.
Damn, boy. Lil Ty got some bark. Why are you trying so hard, Cauron? I got something that would be a lot easier for you. We'll talk after the race.
First, get over Silver Dam.
Not making this easy, are you?
Hey, gotta protect ourselves. Fortune's Gamble Bridge. Better hurry, engines are revving.
Not the one that's gonna win.
Hey, Lil Ty. Looking good. Final stop, across Santa Curva Bridge.
I'll make it.
Keep up the slick driving, Lil Ty.
Say the last location over radio. It's where you and I crashed that Mustang back in high school.
You always blame me for that. That was all you, Gaio.
Details. We're almost ready, Apúrate.
Driving, man, keep it up.
Made it. Where are we racing?
Fine, I'm a man of my word. Just send you the location.
Was that supposed to be a challenge?
If you think that's aggressive, the Outlaw's Rush is gonna crush you. If you can even get past me.
Oh, I'll get past you, and I'll be ready for Lena, too.
Oh, I didn't say Lena. I said the Rush.
Same difference.
Take it from me, amigo. It's not.
What's changed, Gaio? Sticking it to the house seems like it would be right up your alley.
Yeah, we tried. We really did. But this is better. We're done getting crushed by the house. Now, enough talk. You got a race to lose.
Keep it up. Gotta keep going. That's how it's done.
forgot how slick you were behind the wheel, Governor. Come on, drop this crazy fight, bring your crew, and come run with us. We found a nice foothold in Felix that really need people with skills like yours.
Are you kidding me, Gaio? Don't tell me you're still running the same crap that got our old men busted.
It's different this time.
Sure, this time it's gonna get you busted. Totally different.
Just show up for the next race. We'll show you how good it is out here.
Save us all. What a hero. Show him how we treat heroes.
Damn, Gaio, what happened to you? Gotta stay ahead. Racking up the wins. The guys?
All the kids from the barrio. 6 streets back, man. If you join us, it'll be just like old times.
Everyone's running together again?
Hell yeah. Pianita still even making those killer empanadas. So this time, we're coming home a little later than when we were kids.
Man, riding with you guys really brings me back.
Feels right, doesn't it? Next race is at the airfields. See you there.
Sure. What's up?
I wanted to ask you, why did he disappear for 6 months?
I told you, the gambler wouldn't let me...
Come on, Ty. We both know that's bull. What's the real reason?
I had to make it right before I faced you guys. Then I realized I couldn't do it alone.
I see. Thanks for telling me, Ty. But if you ever do that again, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Glad to see you back, muchacho. You ready to race?
Always. Here we go.
Thank you.
And that's how it's done. Gaia, what happened? Why are you getting involved in all that shady crap again?
You don't get how close the house came to taking everything from us. I was in jail, man. Jail. They even owned the cops.
That doesn't scare us.
I know you, man. You just need an excuse to drop this game. I'm giving you one.
Maybe back then, but not this time.
You keep saying that, but I don't see you in no hurry to stop right now. Thought so. Next race is at the dam. I know I'll see you there.
I'm done with your crew. I beat them, you race me, mano a mano.
You gonna drive? Or just sit there talking?
Time to win this. We'll be right back. to hell. Race me.
No way.
Oh, you scared? Big bad guy. Oh, you can't even take on Lil Tyler Morgan.
I know what you're trying to do, man, but the house has everything on lock. The Outlaw's rush is just for show now.
Then I'll put on one hell of a show. Silver Rock doesn't belong to the house. It belongs to us.
You really believe that, don't you?
You bet your ass we do.
You're gonna get yourself killed, hermanito. Fine. We race. But we're taking the scenic route. I'll give you a view to remember when you're stuck in a jail cell.
Gaio, just like old times, huh?
Almost makes you miss some of the stuff we got up to, huh?
Man, some of the stuff we did. God, we were such punks.
Let's go!
Thank you.
still can't beat me, Gaio.
I haven't raced like that in a long time.
Come on, just say it. You think I can do it, don't you?
If you're really gonna do this, I need you at your best. We need you at your best.
Y'all bring out the best in me.
Some people are rooting for you, Tyler. Some people think you'll get the city back.
Are you some people?
Might be. Might not be. See you later, Lil Ty.
Tyler.
Morgan, I owe you an apology.
Oh, yeah?
I did a few things for the house. It was a mistake.
Look, Katrina, you should have known better.
I know. I'm gonna make it up to you. Te lo juro. When the time comes, I'll have your back, Morgan. I promise.